Hey guys, what is up? It's me, Mr. Boston Time. I'm back with Halo. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Okay. Well, I've been playing a lot of Killing Floor, so this should be easier. Someone just shot his own friend. Die. Where's my machete whenever I need it? That was a failure. Okay. Try two. I get the point that I'm dead. Okay. Come on. I'm trying to keep away from that other door as much as possible. Wait, how did I die? I'm confused. I punched him in the face, bro. Let them handle their business and then, yeah. Who won? I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Not there. This is mine. Thank you. They seem to be. No bueno. Oh, and in my Killing Floor video, I realized I sounded like a girl. I don't know why, but I sounded like a girl, so just deal with that fact. And yes, and if you didn't see the Killing Floor video, it wasn't that interesting. It was kind of a fucked up video. It was over 2 gigabytes, so it only uploaded like 2 minutes of it. So yeah, perhaps it is weird like that. Sometimes you can record like hours and hours of a game without ever going over 2 gigabytes. But then sometimes you record like 15 minutes of a game and you have like 18 gigabytes. So yeah, where the hell am I supposed to go? Apparently I'm supposed to be going here, so that's a thing.
Perfect. Grab one of the escort banshees and we'll use it to return to the Pillar of Autumn.
Let's see. Can I make that? I'm probably gonna die. Yeah, I'm gonna die. It's definite that I'm gonna die. Come on. At least I got that checkpoint. How the hell do I get down to that? There's my guys.
Perfect. Grab one of the escort banshees and we'll use it to return to the Pillar of Autumn.
Will this kill me? No. Will this? What the fuck? Caps Lock? Okay. That's different. Let's actually change that, because that's gay. Control setup. Fuck that. That's not that. That's E. Now, let's see if I fucked up anything back here. Exchange weapons is... I don't see. I don't care. Reload is R. And action is E. Okay, I think I fixed everything. Saving. Okay, let's go. So the plan is... go like that. To happen.
Perfect. Grab one of the escort banshees and we'll use it to return to the Pillar of Autumn.
Okay. Okay. Die. How's that work? Who knows? Who knows?
It'll hold.
We're not gonna make it.
We'll make it.
Pull up! Pull up! You did that on purpose, didn't you?
Disregard the fact that I said, how's that work? I forgot Master Chief had,
we need to get to the bridge. From there, we can use the captain's neural implants to initiate an overload of the ship's fusion engines. The explosion should damage enough systems below it to destroy the ring.
Well, what the fuck am I gonna face? Well, where the fuck do I go? Oh, these bombs. That's nice. That's fun for the whole family now, isn't it? I fucking hate these. I can just skip over it. Okay. Okay, we're good now. Mixture of killing floor and this is not working out well. Because I want to press 1 to switch to another weapon. But then again, that is my melee in that, so yeah, doesn't make that much sense, but oh well. Why is my flashlight on? How'd this thing get overrun with them things? Whatever the fuck they're called. Okay, that's supposed to happen. Don't hit me. Asshole. Oh, that's nice. Die. Speak sometimes, and that hasn't happened in a while though, so I don't understand why it's happening now. Yeah, I haven't forgot to speak in a long time. That's just quite weird of me to forget to speak now compared to whenever, you know, whenever I first started it was kind of okay that I forgot to stop talking for a couple seconds, but now I just feel like I should talk every second of the whole video. Why? Oh fuck, there's another dude, isn't there? Yeah, there is. Where the fuck is he? Oh, there's another dude.